pieces so that we can cook them.
I'm putting 18 to 20 of these, I don't remember what they're called, in here, and then we're gonna put 3 of those newspapers underneath it, and then we're gonna take this thing and reach under there and light it.
It's smoking. It means that it's lit.
So now I'm going to dump out the charcoal, and I'm going to put it in 1 layer deep in a circle big enough, big as the Dutch oven. And I'm going to put the Dutch oven on top of it to preheat.
Let's see. That's not working. Go like this.
We're gonna start by frying down the meats in the Dutch oven.
Just like that.
So first I'm gonna put in the chorizo, then we're gonna stir it up, then we're gonna put in the onions and stir it up and let that fry down for a little bit.
Looks delicious.
So first we're gonna put everything in here except for that doesn't go in the chili. And in this bowl we've got carrots, peppers, and celery, and then we've got tomatoes, kidney beans, more tomatoes, and Mr. Vermette's special chili juice. Put it in there. First round of tomatoes. Add in there.
It's stuck.
Then the kidney beans.
Because beans go in chili and no one can change my mind. There's some beans stuck to the bottom.
That's not good. And then we're gonna put the other tomatoes in there.
That made a weird sound.
And then Mr. Vermette's special chili juice.
It looks delicious.
Hi, Mommy. And then we're gonna put the lid on it, and we're gonna refresh the coals on the bottom.
Natalie, you need to stir it first.
I do?
wash the clothes on the bottom and take those charcoals and put it on the top.
Dinner served?
Yes.